By the burning sun to bread, and so we.